Hello, today we're going to look at how you can bring your own custom domain to Office 365. You begin by going to Setup and clicking the Quick Start option. Next, you'll want to verify which domain you want to associate with your Office 365 account. You type in your domain name and then click Next. We do a check to see if you've registered that previously with GoDaddy. If you have, we're able to simplify the domain registration process. You click Confirm Domain and then log in with your GoDaddy.com account, and we're able to see on the back end that indeed you are the owner and associate that with Office 365. Once Office 365 has verified this, we're able to more easily update some of your records. Here you can see that we've confirmed the domain. Now normally you'd add some users, but we're going to go straight to the DNS settings and change and update those. So here you can see we've selected Exchange Online and Link Online so that we can send and receive email with the custom domain and do instant messaging with the custom domain. Again, it detects that you're using GoDaddy.com, and we can set up the records on your behalf. Once you get the report out, you know that we've updated all of these records to your domain account, and now you can begin using Office 365 with your custom domain. In less than a minute and a half, you've gotten up and running and brought your domain to Office 365.